Only fools hesitate.
Fucking hell. You know, it's like fresh MMR and I have a positive win rate. It feels good to have a positive win rate, dude. It really does. I don't know how to express how amazing it feels to not fucking just have the worst struggle climb ever because of bad elo. It sucks. You have to win so much. It's hard to fix, you know?
Why? Because I can.
Ah, shit. He's level 2, that's not good. Oh, well played. Perked electrocute. I'm still not level 2. He's actually not bad. Oh wow, he still got me. Even though I tried to sidestep that, I knew he was gonna throw it, but damn, he still got me. Nice, we dodged that.
No going back.
Thought he was gonna Q right there, but he didn't. Let's go down bot lane, see what I can do. Get him, dude. Oh, no flash. Uh-oh. I can't... We did it. That's pretty good. Okay, I need to back now though. Is that a stalemate? He's pushing lane. Let's just back and get double long swords. He hit the plant. Zed's on his way. He's dead. He dead as fuck. Wonder if that's gonna recall now or just head back to lane. Let's see what he does. Warded, bro? Tell me. Oh, he's gonna fight me. Got scared. And now you're dead. You're dead, sir. Nice. Let's get out of here. Let's go Amptown. Awesome, awesome. Give me that. I almost got a revolver. I don't know if I should wait. I mean, I literally just need like... I'll wait. I mean, it's really not that much. We got it soon. There we go. Tell me what's your man for? What's up, Carvic? Corvix Dominus. How you doing, man? You should remember Instaflash E kills, man, it feels like yesterday. Yeah, I remember, especially during lane. When they're really low, like, Flash E the big QR, and they're just fucking dead. The old cat was nuts. He had really fast burst time. I really don't wanna mess with them there. Just let it go. What's up, Soster? Yeah, we won last game, man. We won it. We won it hard, man. We also promoted the gold one now, so we pretty much finished our gold two promos. Achieved the next division, and we can actually maybe get platinum. We'll see. Tell me what you're mad for. That was a pretty good trade, to be honest. That was actually not bad. He didn't do anything there to fight back. Okay, calm down, Faker. Calm down, bro. I'm gonna tilt him. Maybe that helps. He called me a baby fucker. What? Oh, there's no raids. I couldn't ignite him. Should have ignited him when I went on him. Baby, what the fuck, dude? The fuck? Let's go with the Sork. Alright. Get this out of the way real quick. I don't need him. I don't need her. Fuck it, I do it myself. Fuck it, I do it myself. Fuck it, I do it myself. Controlled. Good try. Good try, brother. If I could outdo myself. Shut this out. Damn it. I kind of don't want to go for this turret here. Honestly, I just want to back off. Get my sweet cutlass rolling here. Nice. What's up, friends, man? I play with Dark Harvest, yeah. I'm not a fan. Electrute is the better option. I don't even know the command for it. I have a video on it. But Electrute is the better option. Oh, and Katarina. Damn, boy. Juggler might show up. I mean, I don't really know where he is, so... They lost turret. Really want to help bot lane, actually. They haven't had a good time. Their bot lane might roam mid now, so I need to be careful. What the fucking shit? Uh-oh. This is bad, boys. If I killed Zed, that would have been good. Very good. But I didn't, so now I'm dead. Because no resets. Oh my god. Wow, that's a huge dodge though. No reset. No reset. No reset. Needed it on Zed. Got cut off that TP here. Two of them are here. Zed cut me off here. That sucks. You could go for that missile gun. That can work. I'm a big fan of Triumph and Coup de Raw. I can't live without these two. They're just too good on Cat, man, you know, like it fits her theme with the resets and takedowns, and I love that on her. I can't live without it. Nice, boys. Lats. Boys. That's how we do it. Right here, baby, right here. Think about back off here. I'll work on haunting. I'm gonna go stopwatch because it's really, really good against Zed. Might come in handy. So we'll just go for that and then work on haunting guys from there. What's up, Soul75X? How you doing, man? Aw. Aw, I'm glad I helped you out, Soul. Thanks for checking out the guides and all. And thanks for hopping on stream. Couldn't get on there. What am I doing? What the? I'm fucking moronic, dude. That was a bad E. I thought I could kill Caitlyn, but I wasn't even in range of that dagger at all. That was a bad idea. Aw, oh, Miss McKenna. Ouch. That electrocute. That must have fucking hurt, dude. Goddamn. I'm coming, dude. I'm ready to roll. Nice, bro. Oh. Whoop! Whoop! Okay. Thought he was gonna WQ. Whoop! Okay, I guess he was there. There he is. Hello. Zoop! Ooh! Oh, what are you doing, dude? No, no, no. I still got my stopwatch. Alright, Gunblade's up soon, and we pretty much have Zonya here. Die! God damn! Got him! Let's fucking go, man. Good shit. Let's go for haunting. I think I will. I kinda want Zhonya. It's really good against their team. And I kinda want Murktred's late game. You know, I'll do it. I go Zhonya, it's really good against Zed. I need it. It's too good against their team. They have like two big tanks. I'll just get it now and then get Void Staff. And then get Leandri after. Might need Merc Treads. Might need to sell Sorc Shoes late game. For Merc Treads because they have quite a bit of CC actually. And our drive is not that ahead, so we need to keep that in mind. I might be strong now, but like I'm concerned about late game a little bit. Man, you are dead, dude. Well, Nautilus gonna TP. I'm gonna help out. Oh, you king. Come on, let's just dive this. Push the lane and dive. Oh god, I tried to quickly kill her and then Zhonya, but that sucks. Got chain CC'd. Oh, come on, Draven. Come on, dude. One fucking... Just... God damn. Ugh. That is preposterous. Wow. That really didn't work. That really didn't work. Oops. That's not too good. Our Draven really needs to get ahead. At least he has good CS. That's the good part. Could be worse, right? Could be worse. We gotta get Merc Trez late game. Can I please get a fucking reset? Please? Come on, dagger, 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 you piece of shit, dagger. Dagger just trolled me, dude. It's the dagger's fault. God damn it. It's just about to land, too. Would've killed Sejuani with that. No problem. That's three people down. They should be able to take a turret with that. Nice. Take a turret, take a turret. Perfect. That's okay. And we're gonna work on hunting eyes. Awesome possum. I'll just go bot. Now we're gonna work on haunting. I'm gonna push bot. I should let Draven have it. He's behind. He should have. I'll go mid. Zhonya, 35. He fucked off in a hurry. A few of them here. I have Zhonya now. Oh my god, I accidentally pressed Zhonya. I'm fucking bad, dude. I'm bad, dude. I shall not stall. I'm bad, dude. He's not dead. Might as well. Ah, can I not be so bad at this game, please? Like, I should just fucking uninstall. I fucked up in a series of events. I fucked up the Zonya, I fucked up the Flash, I fucked up the kill. Like, wow. Everything was shit there. Everything. God damn, dude. How did I press Zonya by accident? I think I pressed Q and then 1 together. Like, I fat-fingered it or something. Fucking damn it, dude. That feels bad. Hardcore fat-fingered. That just sounds wrong now. Yes, I fat-fingered it, you guys. I fat-fingered it hardcore. Right there, man. It's just... It was an accident, you know? I didn't mean to fat-finger it. It just happened, you know? Everything happens for a reason, you guys, okay? Everything. That's the way of life. We never see things coming. We just live day by day and see what happens. Why are we all going bot? We shouldn't be all going bot. One should be top. I shouldn't be the one going top, by the way. I need to be in fights. Damn, Draven. Just kill him. Good shit, bro. Draven, stop. I really don't think we should 3v4. I just gotta jump the Caitlyn, given the chance. Give me that. Okay. Bro, he's out of here. Gonna help him out. Come on, Zed's low health. I'm dead. Oh, I got fucked by K-Trap. That didn't work out very well. Look at this running animation. This is awesome. He's carrying like a bag of Christmas goodies. I like that. I think we might lose Baron here. I don't think. Could be worse. Could be worse. We still have mid and hip. We still have good pressure. I'm gonna get Merc Treads now, by the way, because we're heading mid. We're heading late game now, and they have like a Nautilus and a Sejuani, so I need to be able to play around that with tenacity. Keeps building. Get this wave here. Da, da, da. I'm coming, bros. I really can't. I got chain CC'd really hard. I could have kept on a Zed. But fucking hell, my Zonya was on like 1 second cooldown. So I couldn't use it there. I didn't check the cooldown before going in. Fuck. That could have gone better. I could really do a lot, but goddamn, man. Let's get this rabbit on. Shit, man. I can still do a lot of damage to Nautilus and Sejuani because I have Leandria and Void. Like, I still got the magic pen. Oh, man. That's not good, boys. That's not good. They got Baron and they got Dragon now. And they got double ace. Well, they didn't ace us the first time when they got Baron, but now they aced us. That's really bad. Come on, really need to step up now, guys. Really need to step up. And 200G. Fucking hell. That's gonna be very hard. I need to live. It's very important that I don't die. I'm just trying to get level 18 just to get max level. I really want Rabadon before this next fight. Honestly. Can do this. I almost got Rab. I really want it so badly. Oh, you fucking king. Can I please have a reset? No. I'm not gonna have a single fucking reset, dude. I'm not gonna have a single reset there. Durin flashes and dies. Just awesome. It's just awesome. I don't get a single fucking reset. I can't believe I'm not being. I can't believe I couldn't kill Caitlyn and get a reset from that and then kill everyone. That's all I needed. That's all I needed. A reset from Caitlyn. I didn't find a single opportunity to go in because the backline was too far. Oh my god. Lol. Backline was too far. Like, frontline was here, backline was like fucking here. That's really annoying. Okay, we got Rab, we got Rab. We can still do this. I still feel like we can still do this. I don't think this is over yet. I mean, I feel strong still. Like, I just need to jump these shitters, man. I need to kill them. I need to kill them. My team's really counting on me now. I really need to step up. I need to not die. I need to get shit done. That was such a good hook on Zed too. That was a good opener. I don't know how we didn't win that fight. That really sucks. Careful. It's very important none of us die, like, for no reason. Especially now. Especially at this stage of the game. Dying randomly is bad. G for Elixir. I'm not level 18 yet. Come on. We just get max level, dude. I mean, Zed's level 15, Caitlyn's level 16. Like, come on. They're behind. I'm ahead. They're not as ahead as I am. What the fuck, dude? Oh my god. Oh my god! Get me the fuck out of here! It's just bullshit, man. This is bullshit. We got outscaled. And my team wasn't strong enough to deal with any of them. And Draven doesn't have Lord Dominic against the Nautilus or Sejuani. So frontline, nothing. No one can do anything about the frontline. No one can do anything about frontline because they were too tanky. I had Liandrian Void, that's all I could do. This guy has no Lord Dominic. He decided not to go for it. Yes, you're behind, but how the fuck are you gonna deal with this or this? How? Bloodthirster was a good choice because they have Thornmail. Bloodthirster was good. But after that, you need... Okay, you need Lord Dominic. Who can deal with the front line? No one. I can. My goal is to hit the back line and then the front line with Liandry.